folks, how y'all keeping? So in this video I'm going to be doing some Hitoshi puzzles. These are Sudoku puzzles where each row and each column have the numbers 1 to 5, but apart from the normal basic logic of that, we also have some basic mathematics. So that's not Two. So this has to be 4, because it's not a factor of 30. These 4 numbers multiply to give 8. These 3 numbers multiply to give 8, so it's going to be 4, 2, and 1. 4 is not in there, so it's going to be 4 here. So that's 1 and 2, so this is 3 and 5. 3 is not a factor of 10, so that's 3. That's 5. So these 2 numbers have to be 1 and 2. So if these 2 numbers multiply to give 6 and 2's in this row, that's not 2, so that's 2. That's 3, and that's 1 and 2, and that's 5. That's 5, and that's going to be 3, that could be 5 or 1.
Two numbers out to give five. Just four and one, or three and two.
That's not one.
15. Master.